Life wouldn't be the same without you. Call the suicide prevention hotline.